I loved when you got in your little, bounce thing. I mean, it was the first time I really, I felt like you're kind of having fun in that moment. I mean, I think people still got to remember she's 16, y'all, and you just feel like a, I think I say it every week. You're a superstar in my opinion, and I think when I look at your age and where you're going and just the tips from Derek, just how quick you applied them. I mean, just that comfortableness on stage took it to another level for me. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank awesome. You.
You know, it's very difficult when you have a Disney night and you're trying to select the song that's going to fit you and you're trying to fit into it. And I have to remind myself, too, you are 16. And so what's happening here is stage presence only comes with experience. You follow what I'm saying? So don't worry about it so much. For the audience, I want them to understand your voice and your presence on stage is really top-notch material, okay? But just enjoy this ride. Enjoy the fun of this.
Thank you. You look like a beautiful pink Disney princess. You've come so far, and I agree with Derek. I love when you connect with your body language and your eyes and come out of your shell. It looks so good on you. And, of course, your voice sounds spectacular every time, but when you brought it back down low at the end, I was like, there's that signature Emyrson style.
Thank you.
I'm excited, buddy. Hey, good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
So, how was it for you to go upbeat and have some fun?
It was so fun. I feel like when I'm nervous, I like to just like, oh, I'm really excited, and like I get like super over. So I feel like this is just so nice that I was able to like dance and like smile, and it was just a lot of fun.
And it worked. Great
Good.
Job.
Good.
Thank you.
Onward in this competition.
Thank
it's crucial. Will you vote for her? Head to AmericanIdol.com or the app to do so. Three people will be leaving the competition tonight, so make sure you vote. One more time, Emyrson Flora, everybody. Thank you, Emyrson.
Thank you.